Breaking news, a huge Senate upset tonight as Representative Joe Sestak beats five-term incumbent Arlen Specter. Look at the numbers there. Sestak winning with 81% of the vote in, 47% Arlen Specter, 53% Joe Sestak. Okay. Incredible.
It was amazing. Big shocker. Let's get live out to Philadelphia right now where Joe Sestak is speaking to supporters and giving his victory speech.
We disagreed about a number of things, but we're American. But he has done good things for Pennsylvania. Especially in his champion of funding for the National Institute of Health. And there are Americans that are alive today who would not have survived if it were not for Arlen Specter. Now that's a legacy to be proud of. I then want to thank
U.S. Senate nominee Joe Sestak there, certainly patting the back of, as we said, five-term incumbent Arlen Specter, who he beat in the primary tonight. We're going